I've spent many years researching what I call the natural child, and I'm currently working on a book called Natural Child, Natural Society. And the basic pitch of it is as follows. If you don't damage the natural empathic child, you don't end up with adults who are empathically damaged and who will repeat the cycles. It really is that simple.